But hello and welcome, guys, to the channel and to the series. This is Middle Earth Shadow of War. This is FredrickGaming coming at you. In today's episode, we are going to try to get as far in the story as we possibly can. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. You better not be talking about me, homie. Alright, here we come up on it, guys. So let's go ahead and get into it. All these fine people I'm protecting. Yeah. Before dawn, General Castamir has been captured by the Witch King's forces, accompany Idril to save her father. Let's do it.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Say don't go.
We captured last winter told stories of a grave walker, half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him. Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Okay, let's go. Sneak into the orc camp. Ooh. Yeah, gotcha. Let's collect this intel real quick, though. Screw everybody else.
Ooh, mortal.
Rescue the captured soldiers. How do I want to do this then?
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Get in the bush.
You cannot see me.
I understand.
Kinda like that. Ow. Not what I wanted, but cut it free.
Thank you.
I can smell the man fell from here. Sooner he's dead. Sooner or later, it'll be me leading the charge. You will fear my name.
Okay. it doesn't actually tell you? Ugh, this is difficult. Stay. We need to run away.
We must leave this foul place. Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
Okay, you can't just be chilling there, man. Like, you just can't. Okay. Kill this archer. And that one.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
There's an archer up there. Can I get him?
You have saved me, Lady Adrell.
Saving an execute for something later, yeah.
Nicely done.
Oh, there's an armor piece over there.
I am in your
You grab that one.
My lady, they've taken the general to the war chief's tent.
Head back to Munis Eagle. The ranger and I will find the general.
There's also a dagger. I'm not worried about that.
We don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon.
So what do I gotta do?
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
I didn't even see you. I thought you were someone else. Holy crap. How was that, huh? And that is how you kill that. We're gonna sneak right on by y'all. Okay, I don't have to sneak anymore, so let's just kill them all. Did it. A super run. I still say he looks like Chadwick Boseman, or AKA the Black Panther.
The general returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
You're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use a stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
All right, and we did it. Pretty easy mission. Got a skill point. Okay. Okay, and we're here. We are here. Sheila wants to deliver her final vision. Oh, it's a final one. Holy crap.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Sheila! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul.
But isn't he dead? He was supposed to be.
There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Thank you. It's the freaking commander? What? Yo, plot twist. Witch King? Sure is. Where's the eye patch guy? There he is.
Moving up from the lower city. Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamir pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond this.
Where is Castamir? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
That's a Drake. And a Nazgul. Nazgul? Nazgul. Hold the courtyard until I'm forward. Okay, I did the... Come on. What? What is that? It keeps shooting at me. That is a Drake. Give me your freaking health, man. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, no! Ah. I'm saving this freaking execution for when that Drake lands again.
Reinforcements are here! Hold the courtyard! We stop them here!
New enemy drakes. Drakes rain fire on their foes from a distance. Shoot them in the head as they attack to force them to the ground. Wow, you douche. Ow.
Man, fly. This city will be a fine price.
Oh, he's level 19. This is going to be fun.
So will you.
I don't know what his... I don't think I have him unlocked. I do. Heavily damaged by stealth. Fear pinning. And, okay, so I literally just need to pin your foot to the ground. Come on. Oh, he's dead. No, he's not. There's so much going on. Killed him. Did I lose the mission? No, it doesn't look
good. You betrayed us.
I did this for you, Etrol. For your survival.
Just give me the Palantir.
The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Please tell me the Witch King's coming so I can kill him. Is it Sauron? That sure looks it. At least an astral projection of it. Don't you? No.
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
I mean, he kind of did it to himself, right? Like, you knew he was going to betray you. He's literally the Dark Lord. No. No, no, no. Yo, tell me I get to fight these fools. Cause I'm about that. Y'all about to get yeeted off a cliff. Defeat the Nazgul? Yeah! Oh, whoa! Ooh, okay.
Forsake the wind and
I don't think so. Suck a chump. Gone. Darkness. Ah. Hit the freaking Y, man. Ow.
We will deliver.
You are cast out.
They really don't give you any kind of warning. It's only me and you now, sucker. I just did all of that. Wait, who is that? Is that she? Is that? Planning on that whole no man can kill me thing with a woman. That's twice now. That's the only... Okay, is that an elf? Because that looks like elf magic. So many questions.
You will not claim him today.
What? I'm just gonna keep calling him Caleb. That's way too hard for me.
Send the Nazguls. All of them.
We saw that coming, quite literally.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like, to die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it
Stay
to
your
us.
Hand. My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
And we are back.
Faster.
This is going to be an extra long episode, I'm guessing. Come on.
They are scared. Let them run.
The ring, Talion. Let's not tell him how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shiro? Together they wield a terrible power.
Come on, let's just run by them.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. We must hurry. Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own.
Yeah. Let's grab these.
Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
Come on, lady. Come on, lady.
Two
Is this Sheila? What? She has another ring. Oh no. She does have the ring.
Why?
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
Okay, I know I'm not supposed to be sad. But that is horrible. Like, you're making me feel bad for a bad person. Why are you doing this game?
The ringwraith has fled. Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
Dun dun dun. New region too, holy crap.